Thanks, bro. I'm gonna start doing down aim and UX skip, I think. So I don't have to worry about damaging down. And the setup that Glank made is really free. Setup makes it slower, but down A by itself is faster. The setup probably makes it even with the death. Well, actually, I'm not sure. I think death is fast in Noi Mangwurt because you have 3 hearts, but I get the shadow heart, so the damaging down is annoying, especially if you don't have Ocarina. That'd be interesting to time though. Should do it. You have to get down A off that ladder, and then you just side hop out of bounds. Like, you run up the side of the map and then side hop out. I'll show you if I get past Boat Skip. And if you're still up. Or if it dies, I'll even boot up the ROM and show you. If this dies, like if I break my stick right here or some shit, I'll show you. Basically any reason to reset, I'll show you, cause I don't care about these runes. Nice gold, fucking idiot. How did I gold? Ow! That was 2 second gold too, hello? I guess I did that setup pretty quick. But if you want to see the down A setup that Glenk has, if you look up his all dungeons Ganondorf's PB, he does it there. It's really nice. It puts you like right in the right position, so all you gotta do is hold forward and roll, and then side hop once you're out of bounds. SVA posted something about Ganondorf, I'm trying to see that. I just see a thumbnail for a video and it's got Ganondorf in it. So many splits. I'm only upset that I'm golding because I'm like playing on LCD. Like, I should be handicapped right now. And I'm playing better than my other shit. Like, what the fuck? Jesus Christ, that was so much faster than my little... What the fuck, yo? Alright, chill, camera. Where am I, dog? No, I'm not local recording. Fuck. Well, I just started local recording now. But rip, like, trying to retime or something. Gonna die at boat skip anyway. Or guards, or something retarded. Or choose slide, yeah. I can't slide out for my life on the LCD, so I'm not going for anything. Not really, because if you're fast enough, you have to wait for day anyway. But yeah, since I was a little late for the daytime, for the day cycle, backwalking would have been better. That's the Valiant setup that he taught me back when no other setup worked for me. And it works. Like, it's so good. It's so obscure and like nobody does it, but it's the only one that works for me. Yo, that would've golded, probably. I wasn't even looking. Oh no, that wouldn't have golded, but I would've been way ahead. I fucked up. The one after is good too. Maybe even a couple more after, I've never tested. I just go for the black. Yeah, there's no point. Like, after 120, like 129, this category is just like, you have to really love it to want to keep going. And there are people out there that do really like this category, but it's just not for me, man. It's too stressful. Yeah, and I'm also glad that you're doing No I Am Wrong work. It just gives you like a nice, you know, base. Jumping straight into Hundo can be a lot. And you'll understand more about like the mechanics of the game, and you'll be able to pick up Hundo tricks a lot quicker. I learned Adult 2 all in one day, and then did my run like the next day, because I was so impatient. But I was patient with everything else. I almost went and got that skull. I get the shield in this category, right? I think so. Yeah, I do. No, fuck off. Really? Just because of the super slide? I got it like my first run, and then my second run I just like... I fucked up so much with that super slide thing. I like forgot how to do it. Yeah, you've been picking up things pretty quick, Pharah. It's pretty cool. Just gotta stick with it. I'm trying to see this video that SVA posted on my headphones. What the fuck is this music, son? What the fuck? It's just a bunch of Japanese shit. I don't know what it says, dog. Yo, stop. Look at that shit. I'm trying to like find out what those tweets are saying. Sounds like he's like proving somebody wrong. Yeah. Yeah, once you get good at all the tricks, it's all about the little shit. Like, quick drawing items to save frames and shit like that. That, like, at first you shouldn't care about. Boat skip soon. I'm gonna miss the door frame target like I do every time and then be salty and go to bed. I can never get that target. I always buffer one pass and want to kill myself. The low health situation in this category with boat skill. I'm gonna try to get help from the bushes. Cause you like automatically take one heart from this shit and you void out at the end. Thank you. What the hell? Got to equip that on the save warp. Alright, I'm trying to get some health right now. Thank you. Nice target. Oh my god, just go, Link. Holy fuck. What is going on? I gotta drop that box movement. It's cancerous. It's just a habit. Give me the heart. Yo, dog. Yeah, fucking cancerous trick. Decent spawn, I guess. I'm 40 seconds ahead though, that's pretty ridiculous. I thought my PB up to here was good. Dude, took mad long. Alright. Alright, I just need to get that one pause. This one pause right here, and then I'll be good. Okay. Let's go. Time for the new setup. Thank you. Took mad long with that buffer, but it's all good. Nah, dude, when you get that trick, it actually is fun. You feel like a beast. Enjoy my ban. I wish I knew Gothic when he was running OOT. That sounds like something that would have been funny to watch. I've seen all the odd shots though. Not funny. Alright, I have no money though. Because I forgot to get the Dampe Grave rupee. So I need to do this. It's mad slow. If I got the rupee in Dampe's Grave, I could have bought it, maybe. If I got money from the bushes. So I'm gonna lose time on this split, I think. We're doing ZL. Nice. N64 is cool. I like it. Nice, yeah. I use GameCube 2 as a reference. Alright, I'm not gonna do the try hard shit to open the door. I'm like mad scared about wasting this juice. Let's go. One pause. Let's look. Yeah, same. I do the normal strat too, like in Hundo. But in this category where you're solo, I don't take the chance. No, dog, I thought I was. I didn't realize I had 20 seconds to save there, though. Don't know why. Guess I, like, fucked something up. Yo, this guy better not hit me. Yo, thanks, Jaguar. I hate that so much. Trying to backflip, you read that shit. Yo, Alaris, if you're still awake, I'll show you the down A shit. Cause I'm not gonna damage down. And I'll do that shit. Yeah, this is a nice run so far. I didn't expect to get far. And I'm like not at home. Or like, not at school, like at college where my setup is. So I'm playing on LCD. So I'm like at a disadvantage with a couple frames of lag and I'm still doing okay. Which is surprising. Yeah, I'll show you the down A shit in a second when I get there. Hope I don't fuck it up. Cause that'll be really dumb if I like try to save a little bit with that trick and then end up wasting more time. Yeah, I play on CRT, but... but I'm at home for the weekend, away from my usual setup. Drop down. Come on, dog. Yeah, imagine, dude. Yo, never mind, Alaris, I don't have enough health. because I'm gonna take half for... Wait, let me just see. If I get health from the thing... If I get health from this, I'll do it. Or bombs is really good, but not what I need right now. Yeah, alright, I can't do the down A. But bombs is really useful, actually. Now I can do a couple extra tryhard things, like a couple hesses. But, yeah, I can't do down A. I'd die. Actually, I need to die. Hello? Wait, I'm so confused. I'm just gonna go and do down A. Because I need to die anyway. No, it's not really new. It's a faster strat if you don't need to damage down. Which is better for N64 if you don't have Ocarina. Down A lets you clip out of there. Like, the collision is weird. Getting the bitch fairy. Yeah, you start the cutscene and then void. Whoa. I'm gonna go for the Hess bridge thing, which means I might fuck it up. I hope not, though. Yeah, I don't do that Hess very often. Like, Hundo's my main category. And you don't really do that one. You do something similar in Child 2, but it's a little different. Wait, you want to keep the boots on? I'm retarded. God. What do I think of No I'm Wrong Warp? I don't really like it that much, but I've been having a lot more fun with it lately than I used to. This is No I Am Wrong Warp, which is No Item Manipulation, No Wrong Warp. So you beat the game as fast as possible without wrong warping or doing RBA or GIM. So basically, you just beat Shadow and Spirit and get the bow and light arrows. And beat the game. Why fuck me, Alaris? Where's this bird, dude? Let's go. Oh, I need to equip the other shit too. That was a bad hover. Hello. Is this run? Whatever's fine with shoes, but the bombs, it's so fucking stressful.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, I thought I was dead. But I have the fairy, so... But I would rather not waste it on that. I keep it for the Knuckle, for Nibiru Knuckle, because I always die to her. I don't know. Yeah. NMQ, they also, I don't know if it's mandatory, but you can, they do like a no choose spirit hover or something. I think they can just skip choose by doing that. It's pretty nutty. Oh, that's what it is. It's not a chewless, it's hover bootless. That's the crazy shit. Nah, I forgot ALRs. I hate the BK skip so much. Like, I tried learning it. Couldn't do it. Wait, this is 9 crouch stabs, 1 stab, right? I think it is. I always forget because I have BGS here normally in Hundo. I think it's 9 and then 1. Oh, I don't have boots on. This isn't Hundo. Fastest route's nutty. Yeah, that was pretty close. I almost got fucking owned, but I have the fairy, so I would have been okay, but now I have it for Void Warp. Which is what I really need it for. Because low health Void Warp is just AIDS. Stalfos or whatever, there's so many things that the fairy is useful for in this category. So many things can kill you with your low health. Where are these bitches at? Alright, one of them's gonna shoot. Who's it gonna be? Please fly this way. Alright. Looking good so far. Oh, hello. I shot the hook shot, which almost made me not able to shield. And this isn't a good position. Come on. Thank you. One more. No! Son of a bitch. Come back. Whatever. I can take one. Just don't. Oh god. Idolaris, heart or no heart? I got the heart in my PB. Whatever, I'll get it. Oh, I got it. No, I got it already. It's fine. Nah, it's all good, yeah. Like, I was gonna not get it, but then I already turned toward it, so... Yeah. Nah, dog. It's Hundo, I'm telling you. I turn left because that's the direction you're always supposed to turn. Whatever. Y'all can suck my dick, shut up. Yeah, I'd be down. Yeah, I'm still a little sick. My voice is going back to normal though, I think. I don't feel as shitty. Damn, I should've went no heart. I mean, it would've saved like 15 seconds. But we'll see how I feel later on if I almost die to something. That's Hundo. God damn it. No, I am wrong weapon, one Skulltula. Yeah, I realized as I was getting the token. This music dead used to scare me as a kid. One frame. Thank you. Yeah, I know that feel. I was the same way. I would always have to play this game with my cousins or some shit. Whenever I was in some certain places. Oh god, that's not good. That's not too bad. That sucks, but it's happened to my PB too. I was too far left with the angle. I didn't fall all the way down though. That's really bad now. That's like RIP 125. Pretty much. It's really dumb. I had a feeling I was gonna choke this. It's a shame. Thank you. Try the side up strat. If it doesn't work, then it's rip. Dude, it's always one or the other. If I fail the side hop strat, I won't get that one. Like, it's... it just, like, changes. But yeah, I lost a lot of my time. That sucks. This was, like, the run. Until that. Like, I was never gonna do this category again if I PB'd with no mistakes. Blame the LCD. No, I go back and forth to like which one works for me. Like the strats. Like I do two strats there. I lost a fucking minute 20. Yeah, like I go back and forth with what strats work, and if one fails, I should just try the other ASAP. I'm really mad. Like, I'm not mad, but it's just like such a shame, dude. This run was good. Fuck. I feel like I could like not do that again. Yo, Ryan, I don't know if that was auto host, but thank you for the host. Yeah, and like, and the RNG worked out perfectly. Like, I went for that health. Yeah, I thought I was free too. No, but like, those bombs I got in the bushes, that saved my spirit hover. I wouldn't have had enough bombs. And shit like that. Like... yeah, I thought I was out too! Oh, it wasn't auto. Thanks, Ryan. It looked like auto host at first. The trap. Oh my god, dude, that run was so good. Fuck. I fucked up an easy thing too. Ugh. Thanks for the good luck. Dude, this was the god run, and then I fucked up the block skip shit. Twice. Three times, actually. Lost a minute. That's true. Nah, I think it's accurate. It sounds about right. Yo, my cat's over there dying. I just can't stop thinking about how good this run was and then how easy I just fucked it all up. Why couldn't I have just, like, gotten that trick? I mean, if it wasn't that, it would've probably been something else. Fuck, dude. I can get a 127 though, it's pretty neat. But 125 is realistic, which is funny. My PB a month ago was like a 138 or something stupid. 134. I could've got another roll in there. Boo OT is a good game. Thank you. Sucks I don't have that for Void Warp. Oh god, the message is red. You're taking damage, you're not holding shield. And Goma's position matters, yeah, as Para is saying. Not trying again. That sucks. Losing more time. But to get Goma in the right position, you need to walk in the corner once you get ISG. You can't move around much. You gotta make a beeline for the corner where you stand. Oh god. How long was I at the text box, dude? I thought the cutscene started. Seconds, damn. That sucks. All right, see if us. Hey! This angle looks terrible. Fuck. No problem, right? Wow, I can still get 126. I don't die. It's interesting. Yo, Josh. Nice color. Oh, Zam, thank you. Okay. I was scared to miss that. Yeah. Apparently my gold there was really bad. I wasn't aware. $125 really is doable for me. Which I didn't think was the case. Oh fuck. 121? Nah, there's no way. I don't know. It said 126, didn't it? I don't know why it's counting up so much. I guess I have a bad gold here. Yeah, Para. I kind of just started a run as a joke. And I got a 127. Skipped 128 completely. Thanks, Ryan. Thank you, Alex.
Thank you, Jaguar.
Thank you, Josh. Yeah, I totally started to run, like, as a joke. Just because I was, like, messing with load skip all day. I wanted to start a run to see if I could get past it. And then this shit happened. Okay. Scrump clops. That emo, dude, this shit's too funny. Thank you, Para. I'm gonna watch the credits and then I'll host somebody. Kinda tired. Like five. But yeah, Ryan, you got the video, right? I think it uploaded correctly. Yeah, no problem, Para. Glad to help. And I hope that we can figure out that issue of you landing outside. Do a hundo run? Nah, yo. I do need to PB in hundo, though. Still at a 455 after, like, a couple months. I can just never find the time, because college, it's really hard. What I did last year was, I learned it during the semester, and then, like, and then I just went ham during winter break, and I think I'm gonna do the same. I think I'm gonna practice, like, mess with hundo stuff for the remainder of the semester, and then I'll just do, like, straight up hundo during winter break until AGDQ, and then I'm like 99% going to that, so obviously won't do attempts then. Yeah, no problem, right? I'll be right back. I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. I'm gonna decide what I want to do. Like, I'm a little tired, but not really. So I might do something. I don't know. I'll decide for the rest of the credits. What do you want to race? I don't have MM with me. It's back at my apartment in school. I have an EverDrive with MM on it, but I'd have to do that on fucking N64. But if you race too, Ryan, I'll run AFR on EverDrive on N64. Yeah. Always ruining the fun, shaking my head. Come on, world record holder. When's a race? Nah, I guess I'm gonna try to sleep. I don't wanna fuck up my sleep schedule too much. It's 5 a.m. I should at least try. But go watch Josh. Do any percent. Trying to see this shit. Thank you for watching. I'll try to beat this at some point. I can get 125, but I won't like grind attempts, but yeah, peace.